Hey guys, Justin Williams here, Dirt Time Adventures. It is March 28th and a whopping, I don't know, probably 36 degrees. And this is kind of a sad day for me. I'm taking it harder than I thought I would. It's teardown day. Got everything moved off of our property here, and man, that's just hard. You invest so much time and energy, and you know, you just work your butt off to learn the skills, but at the end of the day, I'm just reminded that it's the knowledge that I've gained that's the true reward, and that's where the true value is. So it's farewell, Highway 62. I think more than anything, I'm kind of discouraged because I didn't get as much done on my shelter as I wanted to. I got so busy with the Pathfinder system, and then moving hit, and it just, it hadn't slowed down since. I wanted to put a natural backing on the shelter there in place of the tarp. I wanted to do a raised bed platform. I thought about putting some walls around it, and it just, it didn't happen. Didn't happen, guys. But that's the beauty of being in the outdoors and training and survival, is you get to start over. time to build a new clubhouse. And so, yeah, I get to cut this one down, and I'm an advocate of leave no trace. So, it's tear down camp day. And I'm taking it pretty hard because I really put a lot of time here. Maybe not so much work into building it, but tons of time was spent gaining knowledge and learning skills. And this old Highway 62 camp will forever be my home. And so let's say goodbye to it. I think the thing I hated the most about it was the highway, and the thing I loved the most about it was that it was still in close enough proximity to my home, but it still felt like you were in the deep woods because it just goes back so far. But it is what it is, and I guess it's time to take her down. Going with the old handheld today. So hopefully don't make anybody too sick. Anyways, well guys, I got a lot of work to do to tear this camp down. Had some good memories with my fireplace. Had a lot of great fires. And I wish I could take all these native stones with me, because I don't know that there's that much where I'm going. But you never know what kind of resources you're going to have when you're outdoors. And so, well guys, it's Justin Williams. Peace. Love you guys. Thanks for all my subscribers and supporters. I don't know that I'm going to get another base camp set up before I go to Sigma 3. So what I'm planning on doing, guys, is why I'm at Sigma 3, is I'm going to go about and do a weekly update.